The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. But once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. And last for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Alright, we're back, man. We're back with another video.
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part!
What the hell happened there, but okay.
Dimitri! With me!
Thank you.
signal! It is almost over!
Today
is the day of our glorious vengeance. For ourselves. And for Mother Russia.
I don't know why, but like, whenever I do those missions for America and Japan, they suck so much. Like, they're so annoying to deal with. But whenever I'm playing with Reznov, it's so easy. Like, I don't know. I guess me and Reznov are just a dynamic duo, you know what I mean? Probably because these Germans don't bonsai everybody, so yeah, that's probably why. And they don't just like pop out of the ground. It's so annoying. Like, it's not even hard, it's just annoying.
Dimitri! Someone should read this.
Move inside! This is what